Yeah, are you a little donkey?
Donkey, really? So not donkey.
Yeah, you little. But I said.
I don't understand. I've been everywhere across the globe, and I still can't find
you. Oh, you've been everywhere across the little globe.
Yeah.
You find yourself shitter in the bucket?
I'm not big on speech. I've always believed that the role of the bartender.
Yeah, I think I did.
And by that measure, Gabe was the worst bartender I've ever known.
I have grape kush and blackberry kush for the elixir.
I've never issued a speeding ticket to someone on a bicycle before, until he came along.
He cared.
Well, how
so
are you,
much
little doggy?
About my admissions essay.
How are you?
Even though he probably couldn't spell admissions or essay.
How are you, little doggy?
He booked my band to play the lantern.
What's
all
the issue?
From Seattle to pretty much
you,
right where I'm standing.
You want to go in there and make some salmon there, duck a duck?
I can recall 14 specific instances where Gabe said something that made me laugh. The first was 2 years ago.
So, long story short, instead of a ticket, I ended up buying him a beer.
Gabe stood like 3 feet away, grinning like a doofus at us. I'm sure there were more people, but I only remember him.
And then he said, "I know! That's why the K is silent." Then the fifth time,
he cared about everyone.
He was the kind of guy you wanted to be around.
He was a world-class bullshitter.
He was my best friend.
Come right here. Come right here. Come on.
All I want to say about Gabe is he came into this bar as a stranger, but he left it as family. Guess that's that then. What happened to Gabe was a senseless, tragic accident. And I just wish
it
that...
It wasn't an accident.
Son, now is not the time.
Gabe called the mine. I gave him my sat phone to be sure he could get through. They fucked up. And now... Now Gabe's dead.
That was my shift. If anyone had called, it would have gone through me. Nobody called.
You're lying. In front of Gabe's own fucking sister, Alex heard the whole thing.
Oh no, you know they're...
He's right. I was there when Gabe made the call.
I'd like to hear what you have to say about that, Mac.
I'm not saying anything. Just, I didn't get a call. Draw your own conclusions.
All right, folks. This is an ongoing investigation.
How about we review the sequence of events,
Son.
When I saw you at the record store, you seemed pretty eager to find Gabe. Remember why? Another fight with Riley, maybe?
No, I don't have to take this.
Just saying, pretty wild that you come stumbling out of Gabe's apartment with your face all fucked up.
Right.
And just a couple hours later, you just so happened to miss the call that would have saved his life.
Look, I told you there was no call to miss. And maybe the call got dropped. Or shit, I mean, it's not like Gabe was Mr. Reliable all the time.
Watch your mouth, Mac.
Ryan, that's enough. Now, I'm just as eager as you to understand all this, son, but there was a time...
Bullshit, Dad. This little weasel's calling Gabe a liar at his own fucking wake.
No, I am just telling you.
Mac, I swear, if you say there was no call one more fucking time...
Stop it! Stop it now! This is not the time or place. We're all here for Gabe. Okay, Ryan?
Sure. I'm sorry. It's not... I'm just trying... I'm not the one who killed him.
Aren't you, though?
What the fuck did you just say?
Ryan, back off.
Aw, oh, hell. I'm just saying. I thought I heard that you
Mac,
were the one-
you shut the hell up.
No. No, go ahead. You got something to say, Mac? Let's fucking hear
Come
it.
Come on, guys. Don't make me intervene.
All right. Fine. As long as we're tossing around accusations, way I hear it, you're the guy who cut the rope.
Did you now?
Why not?
That's
you?
It. Wait's over. Everyone out.
Alex? Hey. Fuck those guys.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
For now. We'll see how long that lasts.
It's not your job to keep it together.
Thanks. Do you... It's messy, but... Do you want to come in?
Sure. You play guitar?
Sort of. It was a gift. From Gabe.
Cool. Gabe would try to pop wheelies outside the record store to make me laugh. Never worked. Till he wiped out. That was hilarious. Gabe really wanted to do the LARP for Ethan. But by the end of it, he was more jazzed about it than anybody.
Wish I could have seen it.
We took this a year ago.
Well, it's only been an hour since I took my stuff, and it already feels like I'm at the 3-hour mark for some reason.
What?
You actually kept it.
Whatever that bottle made her think of, it really messed her up. I wonder if I could help her the same way I helped Ethan. I need to feel her sadness to figure out how to help her. Thanks, Jed. Getting dressed shouldn't be so hard. And yet... Hey, Shushu. Thanks for sticking around. Feels like a million years since that day with Gabe. Hasn't even been a week. Same. Living off these is not great, but it's better than leaving the apartment. I wonder how she's really holding up. Love that Gabe was going to be part of a LARP. Would have been fun to see. One of the happiest memories I have. Thanks, Gabe. Foosball champion? Why would that make her so sad? What's really going on with Steph? Her sadness is so strong. I hope I can help.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your new foosball champion, Gabe Chen.
Oh, you're the worst! Can't believe I have to stay in this stupid town.
I think we both know you could have beat me if you really wanted to. So you're welcome.
Bullshit.
Damn it, fucking overpowered blue meteor.
Aww, is your controller broken too?
We're playing until I win.
Then I'll be crashing here tonight.
What are they called again?
Don't shit on my yard! They're amazing! Their guitarist has one arm.
Badass.
Thank you. Dude, give it up. I already booked a bus ticket.
Wait, wait. Hear me out. One more game. If I win, you have to stay. If you win, I'll cover the ticket.
You just lost $50.
Find out why Steph is so upset.
Steph?
Sorry. This is so embarrassing. I just need some time.
Okay.
Her sadness is so strong. I hope I can help. These auras around the apartment should tell me what's going on.
Here's to your new job at the station.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm not taking it. I move to Denver next week.
You what?
I think I know enough to help her now.
Still can't believe he's gone.
Yeah. He's the whole reason I'm still... I'm sorry, Alex. Don't mind me.
I could put on a record, if you like.
Nah. Not really in the mood.
Maybe something else.
How about a quick match?
Did Gabe tell you we played?
I just had a hunch.
Yeah? Well, you're right. I don't really think it's a great time. Fine.
First to 5 points?
If you say so.
Champion! Foosball champion!
Goddamn! Chin family! Oh!
Good game.
Thanks, Alex. I'm really glad you talked me into it.
I guess you can skip those type of stuff if you want to on here. I'm about to say, I don't know why I never gave me the option on the PS5 version.
So, what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
That shit with Mac. He's clearly lying, right?
No question.
I knew he was a jerk, but this is another level.
I think I need to prove that he's lying. For myself and for Gabe.
I've got your back. No matter what.
Thank you. That means a lot.
I should head back to work.
Cool. Bye. I know Gabe made that call, but did Mac really let the blast go off just to get back at him? I never got to see bartender Gabe in action, but he left some pretty big shoes to fill. Getting dressed shouldn't be so hard. And yet... See? I can be a person. Would have been fun to see Gabe crush some sweet powder. Or... whatever snowboarders say. Ultimate foosball champion. I like the sound of that. You served him well. At least I got to have a few good moments. One of the happiest memories I have. Thanks, Gabe. Gabe used to swat the controller out of my hands if he thought I was going to beat him. Jerk. Thank God for this thing. We'd never have found Ethan without it. I wonder how she's really holding up. Feels like a million years since that day with Gabe. Hasn't even been a week. The kind of person who got that worked up over a college essay could be capable of almost anything. Hey, Shushu. Thanks for sticking around. Fuck. I just got him back. How can he be gone?
Well, little Stormy, tell me how you feel in the daytime, Giddy.
Not much to toast at the moment. Why are dishes always the first thing to slip when your life falls apart? To start. Okay, that did make me feel a little better. Cape really meant the world to Steph. Things got pretty heated back there.
Oh, hey, kid, you don't have to do that.
Too late.
wanted to apologize for all of us. We're all grieving, but that's no excuse. It was your brother's wake, and you both deserve better than listening to a bunch of fools squabble.
I appreciate it. That was pretty rough. Although it's hard to imagine a good version of your dead brother's wake.
I think that sleeping dog's live stream only went on for like 30 minutes.
Just all of us trying to get through it together the best we can.
This one's been going on for 25 minutes now.
Wasn't the first wake held in this old building. I doubt it'll be the last. Anyway, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
I need to talk to Mac. I know he's lying. I just don't know why. Any idea where I can find him?
Well, he helps out Eleanor at the flower shop. That'd be the place to start.
Thanks.
I feel like I should warn you, though. You might not get the kind of closure you're looking for. If you get any at all. Just don't pin all your hopes on Mac Loudon.
I don't have a choice. He was my brother. I have to at least try.
Yeah, you do. But if you get a chance before you go all Dirty Harry, swing by the dispensary. Charlotte wants to see you. And one more thing. I've been meaning to give you this for the last few days, but I didn't want to disturb you up there. It'll get you through that door and the one upstairs. This is your home now, for as long as you'd like.
What about rent? I don't want to be a freeloader.
Don't worry about that for right now. We'll work out a way for you to earn your keep when the time comes.
Thank you.
Give him hell.
I have no idea what to even say to him. If I never saw mining equipment ever again, it'd be too soon. I should put something here. It's the least I can do. I wish we'd had more time. They must have been close. Poor Ethan. I hope Ducky didn't finish this by himself. Courtesy of Haven's favorite DJ, I bet. Gabe Chen, smooth criminal. Maybe I can find something upstairs to put on the memory table. Is that Jed without his beard?
I had an incredible mom. And I decided I wanted to be a ranger. She was the first person I told. She said, you're exactly what these mountains need. Bye.
Losing someone like that, I guess you never get used to it.
Gabe would have appreciated having beer at his wake. I bet Gabe would be up here a lot if he wasn't the one taking the pictures. We had courage and devotion that night, too. Wasn't enough, I guess. At least someone gets to be happy.
Yep.
Damn,
Ducky. Well, I think I'm back from my damn salmon party. I got him right here. I do.
This town is a long memory.
You ate it in that kitchen, or you're just now eating it.
I spent the rest of my life wondering what would have happened if I had cut that stuff on that table. Why do I feel like this is a challenge?
Well, I just had to eat it in that kitchen, I guess, you know.
Yeah.
Well, why, donkey? I ain't a donkey. No. Salmon is good, Lucas. Are you a donkey?
No.
Well, you sound like one to me.
Look, I appreciate what you're trying to do for me, Mr. Lucas, but I'm not
some are you just so mean person. You're just a mean person to be, Lucas.
Maybe I can
yeah, I am. What you mean, Sam? Yeah. I am.
No, why you agree? I thought it's you were supposed to disagree. No, it's still, I don't know if it ain't working from that side or the phone.
R.M. and T.B.
Are you a cousin? Or are you just his uncle? Are you a stupid fucker?
Wanting to drink all my sorrows away.
Yeah. Used to be, little mister.
I was talking to you.
Not that sick little doggy.
Steakhouse chic. They look happy together.
So, wife in that photo.
You're sick.
Not a day goes by that I don't miss her.
Well, son.
But these last few.
I can't remember if Dr. Pepper has caffeine or not.
I can imagine.
Yeah. The bitch got caffeine.
Then Dr. Pepper.
I can't believe Steph got me to drink that bedazzled kiwi whatever the fuck shot.
Are you a sick religious donkey? Here you are. Uncle Michael, just answer me this, will you? Are you just a sinner or a bullshitter? Just answer me that, okay?
A bull sinner. A bull sinner.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna name yourself after that.
Did you?
Wonder what I can find up here to add to Gabe's memory table.
Yeah, I think I did.
I'm doing good, because I'm high. Yeah.
Did you?
These gummies make me play better, cousin.
You're coming downstairs.
how many enemies y'all gonna see? Oh, son, I just decided not to stream that mafia, so I just doing it on my own, son. And then I might stream that SpongeBob, but I think I'm gonna just play that all on my own time too. I don't know why. I guess that I'm just way too hard.
Oh, yeah, some of it seems like you've been doing now with a lot of your games the way we've been doing them off stream.
Oh, yeah, but that was just the last 2 days.
Oh, yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh. I thought you meant like a couple weeks or something. Oh no, he about to shoot him in the head, son. Oh, he did. I guess now we're leaving. I think this is the very end. It should be the last cutscene. Shit hit, little bastard. Son, he laying in that one way. In that one way. You know, that way, you know.
Things around here to settle down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not a phone at 1%.
Oh, where is it now? Well, son, I was about to say, right when it hit midnight, it only been an hour since I had taken it, but like, I don't know, I felt like it hit me as it had been saying 3 hours.
No, Christian, I can't help it.
What?
I do. Well,
what's your excuse?
Jeff said I might find Mac in the flower
shop.
But I have time to swing by the dispensary.
Why? Kizzy? Why would I laugh like that? I was sure that was the damn wall. I wasn't even playing the game.
Not sure when the words Gabe Chen and Wake will stop being weird. Now, isn't it?
Oh, you heard about the accident. Was it on the news?
No. I wonder how many fish Ducky's
make your
comeback.
What about it? The phone finally charger.
Do I even want to stay here without Gabe? In this state I've never been to before. This town I've been in for less than a week. Not that I know where else I'd even go. Back to the nothing waiting for me in Portland. I have no idea what comes next. But I'm not leaving here without answers about Gabe. At least I know that.
Hell more him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's that down. Little down. That's huge little friend it is. Yeah. You got a taste of that salmon, did you not? But too salty for a doggy like you, I would say.
Well, son, I need to leave the building because I think it's just a cutscene that's left. I don't know why I'm just sitting. Well, hell, I hope so. I hope it's not a...
I hope it's not a bunch of enemies.
Fever came up and I was sober.
On one hand, there's the open road and the freedom to run away from my problems. On the other, helmet hair. Okay, this is probably the most haven thing I've seen yet.
Gabe was too young. Just too young.
Bet Pike's really had his work cut out for him these last few days. Hey, Pike.
Hey! How you holding up?
Guess I've been better.
Yeah, right. Dumb question. Hey, I want you to know I meant what I said back there. Gabe was something else. He could bring a smile to my face even on the worst days.
Hey, don't tell the perky man, don't tell the boogeyman, but you know, you drop the head and drop the rod, I'll go get you a deal.
Yeah, tell the boogeyman to get the hell away from me. I don't need that hair when I go in that closet, I don't.
If the bullshit, you know, and I need a Hershey's bar too, for real.
I think I'll be ready soon.
Did I finish? Yes, sir!
Yeah.
I finally finished that damn. It say finish on. What you say? No.
Whenever you're ready for that interview, give me a call.
The park looks fun to explore.
Everything is so horrible. There's literally nothing I can do for Ethan. I feel so useless.
I've been there.
Rough.
At least back then, the only people dying in mining accidents were miners. I always figured mining was dangerous, but damn.
Where are you hiding?
Sorry.
You're fine. Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
There wasn't even a doggy.
Yeah, I'm
doggy
trying
thing.
To win a contest.
Little Mr. Blitz.
Oh. Good luck.
Thanks.
How are you, little doggy?
Oh, sorry.
No,
you're fine.
Sometimes I know I said
I
don't
feel like there's a lesson here about
like
love
walk
leaving a mark
bit
on
too
the
hard,
world.
But sometimes I be feeling like I have
mood.
To help the high go by better if I be feeling it too much. But then I don't want my mind just go back and forth between what I want to do. Are you going on that walk or you're not?
Since when?
What if I die tomorrow?
Whoa.
Just like that guy.
Well, because tonight they do have the total mayhem on Overwatch, so I'm considering it. Because they didn't have it last night.
This is cool.
I can finally delete that shameful game.
I don't think this whole town is a pagan cult. Too bad I can't just run away from all this.
They want me back up in MO5.
Everyone needs to stop telling me it's okay. It's not.
Fuck. Losing Gabe's been hard enough for a supposed grown-up like me. But for Ethan...
It's still raining like crazy up.
He looks so alone. Hey, buddy.
Hey, Alex.
Do you want to talk about it?
I'm fine.
Yeah. Doggy.
Okay. Definitely not fine.
Yeah, little donkey.
What is your issue, buckaroo?
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the spring festival ends with a ritual sacrifice.
What if I'm secretly a total prodigy at disc golf, but never had the chance to find out? Probably for the best, honestly.
Yeah.
That might be our feathered friend. Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a contest.
Oh, good luck. Tragically, now isn't the time to check out the rest of Haven. Insert epiphany about new beginnings here.
This location gets all the foot traffic. And word around.
Oh, customers here are a lot nicer than in Denver.
Never been to Denver. But I guarantee they're nice here.
What about that accident? Frankly, I'm a little spooked.
Yeah, I agree
nice
with
know.
You. Are you a sick little shitter and a sinner?
Yeah. Brody.
What are you?
Why
nothing
says
festive like three exclamation points.
It
might be a good
funny.
Time to check out the dispense. I might be too close to the issue to have an unbiased opinion. But fuck this.
Do you
Doggy.
Want to do something together next week? Come on, man. Can't you take a hint? She's not into you. Let it go.
Mm.
That's rough.
Mm.
If I tell him I like him,
mm-hmm.
date, and then I'll break up, and then I'll lose my best friend.
What is so
oh,
good?
Is that funny? Yeah. Hey, is it funny
oh
to you?
God.
Is
no.
it?
What am I thinking? This is
Wait.
None of my business.
Tell him I'm your cousin.
Broke on
yeah,
a Michael.
I usually drive a bite with
you think it's funny to you, you little shitter?
Mm. Oh, yeah, it's real fun. Why?
Guess they didn't feel like painting the line.
Don't write me. Oh, yeah, you know.
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Well,
acting
season.
Like what? Maybe
My
I can get her to tell me.
Season.
She seems pretty upset. Hey, Riley. Alex. Hey. I know you and Gabe were close. How are you doing?
Yeah, and what does that
I miss
make
him
you?
So much. He was like an older brother to me. I'm glad he had you. Thank you, Alex. Really. You and Eleanor seem close. She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me. What does she think about you going away to school?
Well, little doggy.
I think she just wants
to I think
happy.
Little Stormy, you know,
he's forgetting where he's staying a little bit. I mean, he needs to figure it out.
Oh, hell, son, you were confusing me. Could I thought he was still in your room, but he's still in here, little
she's
cousin?
She's the most selfless person I know. She's lucky to
have
you.
Oh, yeah, but that's how high I am. I was talking for the past couple minutes, and I didn't even realize the damn Michael was amusing.
when I looked over, I was like, why are you not saying nothing to what I'm saying? And I realized.
Over your secret meetings.
Oh, well, son, why does it always seem like your mic is muted?
Yeah.
Well, son, this time I accidentally clicked it because I always do it when I try to go on that main menu. I'll type that button or hold it and it mutes everything. Even the game. Well, I think the game. Or why not?
Do you think he's telling the truth about the call?
Or is it the party?
That Gabe never made it?
Oh, is that why I couldn't hear you?
It's not that... I'm really not ready to talk about it.
I don't think I ever noticed that. I didn't know that button also.
It's just...
I think maybe you as well on the party.
Why is he acting like he has something to hide?
It mutes the game, it mutes me, and it mutes... Well, no, it can't be. That wouldn't make any sense. Why would it do that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it mutes everything, because every time I've done it, it actually mutes you. Pretty sure it would mute the game. I gotta see.
But he just looked so guilty.
Oh, yeah, that's how I know it did. That just surprised me, because I didn't think they'd do that.
I'm scared. He did something wrong. Riley.
It's bad news.
For telling me.
Why?
You deserve the truth.
Not right me.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay. We'll talk soon. Yeah. Whenever you want. Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear. Simple but effective. I know what this means. Somewhere, there's a dog I need to pet.
Yeah, I feel like a Don sitting here eating this salmon. Because, I mean, I feel like a mafia boss.
Somehow, even after everything, I never had to live on the street.
I see.
All right.
Yeah. Really, donkey?
What could be back there?
Bring the chocolate over. I'm all for real, is it actually?
Damn. Maybe there's something around here I can use to get it open.
What you've been saying the entire time, or did you change it recently? Well, don't what? I don't know the entire time. I just saw you was saying doggy, and then you told me, well, yesterday you said donkey. I thought it was doggy this whole time. Oh, yeah, son, that's what I've been saying this whole time as donkey. I mean, I don't know how it sounds like doggy. Okay, they do, son. Doggy and donkey sound super similar.
Well, but it's donkey, little cousin. Just get it through the shit, okay?
No, son, I'm finally playing Overwatch because I don't know. I guess I realized I was in the game after my high ass figured it out the tumor. But I don't have to, now that I'm actually playing, I'm going crazy.
And I cannot stress this enough. Aw.
Trust the process, little cousin. Trust the process. Hey, little Steven. What's your middle name, cousin?
Well, it ain't a good
thing. Might be a good time to check out the dispensary.
It ain't.
Jed said Charlotte wants to talk to me.
It's fine. I love being on hold.
I have to imagine Gabe would be amused to know he made it in the newspaper.
I love this song.
Yikes. Yeah. A warning would have been nice.
No, I said can't.
Oh, sorry.
Oh yeah, Britisher. Some other reason I play the game the best when I'm high is because I just move around the most random in ways that confuse them so much. They're like, they don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, but it's not. Yeah. Get that woman. Who are you, doggy? Who are you?
He don't even got no whip. Give him a bus pass. I'm in the 2021, they got the touch pad. Large Mac on the block because it bus fast. I was being humble, I'm getting money now, it's fuck that. Now we can.
No. Flip it. I ain't talking about that. This boy's right here. Yes, sir. More money for me.
No. Buy a boat, we got the truck back. $200 on my name, I got my luck back. I can leave cheese around the gang, they won't touch that. 5'7", pin them to the wall like thumbtacks. Nigga, y'all can't fuck with me. I can't wait to turn up on them niggas that ain't fuck with me. Make a little buzz, they like, E, you don't fuck with me. I ain't helping none of them niggas get on now, they ain't fuck with me. They like, damn, we should've fucked with E. Youngest nigga in the group, but they look up to me. It's crazy, my brother really made money growing trees. My uncle's on the M, popping pills, doing purse and lean. I'm cut different, I got different genes. I can mark the size fifth, we got different genes. Quick question, how you put you clean in the summer Eve? Bitch, that is not okay. Broke nigga on his ass complaining about some pay. A fiend gon' hustle every day, nigga, why you can't? I done made 5 in 1 day, nigga, why you can't? But I can't drink, I can't drink for the block boy. Really, I been chillin', I don't really wanna fuck shit. Been really long, I don't really wanna drop that. Nigga touch me, 223, can you touch back 10? Now I'm in water, trying to get my money.
Nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get emotional.
Hey, little doggy. How are you? Yeah. You know, cousin, I don't know why you're doing what you're doing. Be a professional. Ew.
We met briefly. You're Gabe Chen's sister, right?
I take a shit in the shitter, okay?
I didn't know him well, but I could tell he had a big heart.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Did that affect me and LeBron's legacy?
LeBron's legacy.
keep that shit. I'm on a strong bat, fucked up a whole lace. Nigga looking wrong, fucked up his whole face. Crackers tried to hit me with it, beat the whole case. Put it in my pocket straight on full pace. I got some niggas, they don't want no bad, they just sold take. I dropped some gator dope, and nigga make the whole shake. Push out the stove to the cold water, make the bowl break. Hit a nigga with the switch, they don't think he okay. When you getting a little money, sweaty hoes obey. Yeah, we know you had a way, but that shit done went away. Trying to burn the feet of nigga.
Alex, hey. Doug said you wanted to see me?
Yeah.
I just wanted to see how you were doing. I'm okay.
Well, you're lucky this time.
Keeping my chin up.
You are.
Sometimes.
And what were you doing now?
How about you? I can't even imagine what you're going through. Honestly, I'm really trying to keep it together for Ethan. He's hurting. He does seem distant. He practically just lost a father. But he's shutting me out. He's never done that before. Not when it mattered. He's a pretty insightful kid. He knows how much you're hurting, even when you try to hide it from him. Instead of trying to be strong, maybe the best thing you can do is show him that it's okay to hurt.
Yeah.
That's really helpful, Alex. Thank you.
Yeah. Doggy.
I can't get over the feeling that the one person who could help
me
deal with the aftermath of Kate's death.
What you know about ghetto love? Bro said I wasn't gonna make it, told him better dub. I took a field trip down the way and I met a plug.
Yeah, donkey, just tone it down a notch, donkey.
I'm a goat around this bitch, you better ask about it. If it ain't more than 100, don't even brag about it. Bring me to a venue in your city, but I'm packing out it. Disrespect me and my fam, we pull the straps out. Okay, wrist by the 50, neck by the buck 20.
Exchange for a payment.
Spend about a dime just to...
Yeah, you know, little master, I'm not sure about your behavior. I mean, not really.
That's so shady. Why would they be offering you money if they didn't do anything wrong? They say it's an offer of good faith. But you're right. He's dead because of them. And I'd be letting them off. Are you gonna sign it? I don't know. I'm trying to put Ethan first, but... What would you do? Do you think it would be a betrayal of Gabe? You have to put Ethan first. If the money helps, I think you should take it. Thanks, Alex. That means the world. That affidavit feels scummy.
Drink
Ethan
your
should come
milk.
First.
Boy.
I really
oh, he needs
money.
Some milk.
Drink your milk.
Of art that can
question about anything you think of otherwise. make a better bow. Shout out to the hoe.
I'm gonna figure out why Max lying.
Bring that hell back to Flint, we need better house.
I'm gonna nigga to the wrist at me, up is my several.
I wonder what it's like to have, I do my toes out of a glass sculpture. I thought my name was a nigga's man, they cannot stop. Unless we saw a bottle of gin. In the pounds, my little bitches off toast. Had to scratch the shit, I tell you, it's a movie.
Bring that hell back to Flint, we need better house. I'm gonna figure out why Max lying. I'm gonna figure out why Max lying.
Hey,
free the members, free the dogs about the kennel. Real trick, real tech, can't forget you. Had long shots, no style, shoot the miss. Niggas suck with institution. I'm a six figure, nigga out the trap. How you blood at? Welcome on the beats, on me right, I got my thug. If I want it, I'ma cash it on me right because I'm having it. Niggas just be talking to the bank, I just be laughing.
Cash it out, I'll pay anything I want because I'm blessed. Get it off the rap, now I'm long gone from the rape. Gotta get that Skype, one of the rolls gone. It's a flake. With this shit, talking shit, niggas know I'm just the best. Ain't no question about it. Any nigga thinking otherwise, make a better bow. Shout out to the hoes. Every time we make several thousand. Bring that hell back to Flint. We need better housing.
Blows my mind that Charlotte's been running the dispensary this whole time. I couldn't even leave the apartment. When did you start needing a PhD to smoke pot? Stairway to Haven?
Do you agree? Yeah.
Oh, I believe it.
Well, Steven, what are you saying, cuz? You're talking crazy.
I'm saying you're a little shitter in the bucket that needs to take a shitter in the piss, okay?
But I'm religious, you know? You're not. So let's solve that issue for Jamaica's sake.
In the Dominican it's really
no.
There's something you don't see in Portland. I really love Charlotte's style. Sweet logo that Charlotte designed it herself. There's nothing quite like a cup of weed on a cold day. Charlotte's dedication to her art is so
inspiring. Oh, no.
Insomnia doesn't usually come from nowhere. THC is way better at treating it, and you're also talking about underlying cause.
Yeah.
Any idea what's keeping you up?
If I like the bitch, I'm brain fucker. I'ma hit her head. I'm trying to fuck it on your mama couch. You gotta get a bed. Fuck the pregnant bitch. I think I hit her head. I fucked her friend and she fucked my brother.
These bougie dispensaries are gonna put all the creepy dudes in jail. I'll get a bitch a dime.
I'm tired of two little pins. I don't need a gun. I can kill you with my hand. Catch me in the summertime. Take a pill with the fan.
How about the 550
with a pin? They left the back door open. I crept in. I gotta pay my bitch bills. I feel like less of a man. You will never ever hear me say my
word. Yeah.
My nigga plug.
Watch it to ya, booya.
I ain't a booya, little Steven. So, you know. I'd appreciate if you check
watch
me
it
out.
To ya. Watch it to ya, then.
There's someone on this game named Karen.
You know that, you bitch.
If I go down, niggas pay my bill. That shit don't even matter. I go to hell before I go to jail. Why them broke niggas act like they getting money?
Is the Karen a bitch?
Yeah.
Like they catch bodies,
they some yeah. Oh, the man is.
Is he?
Yes, sir. Well, Steven, sometimes I wonder if you're a
still need to check the flower shop.
Yeah, I think I know.
That's a little cousin. I need to stream that instead.
Video.
out. Once the more, the baby, I swear, be